run from it. There's no boogeyman. It ain't coming to hurt you. I think acceptance is somewhat of a virtue. To look your truth dead in the face without trying to escape the regret or disgrace. I write these words aimlessly. Not without hope that somehow I'll stumble on something that's dope. A clever little line of thought to provoke myself in that mission until we provoke. Hello. Don't even know if somebody gon' hear this. Got so many songs that get lost in the endless folders of a hard drive. I wish I was more fearless. Cause I just say fuck it and dump all the music for niggas that hate it and niggas that use it as fuel. And push the boot on extra school. And that last minute paper for class that's due in the morning. And I still relate to that procrastination for tasks. Cause I need to finish this album. But hell, how many more times can I send this wooden bell down in that well and pull it back up with the hope that it fails? Plus it don't help that I'm rich now, so that means that I don't gotta deal with stress of these creditors calling my cellular like that young rapper that don't gotta deal. But you got the skill and you got the will to make it, no matter how long that it takes for labels to see or a song that I've broken the rest of the world to catch on that he's great. How do you tap in the hunger when you don't got word about where your next meal is coming from? Maybe you real, my country's wrong. Or maybe the real is I'm so wrong. Far removed from the struggles of everyday folks. My shit just ain't never gonna hit like it hit when the nigga just a little more closer to broke. Intelligently having me stoked. Throwing the challenge, you gotta be joking. I push my salary up with this coke. Now, I put the Lambo truck down in the field. Hoping I connect with something that's real. Part of me wonders why I'm even still. Holding on to this place, my mama been on and my father straight.